Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn lesson 20, part 2, from page number 86. Yesterday we learned page number 85, lesson 20, part 1. We learned about the conjunction. Children, what is conjunction? Conjunction is a joining word. Conjunction is a joining word. Conjunction joins two words or two sentences together. Conjunction joins two words or two sentences together. Yesterday we learned that. Today we will learn some more examples. Then we will do the exercise which is given in the book. Okay. So all of you please take page number 86. Study the following sentences containing additional examples of conjunctions. Yesterday we learned 3-4 words of conjunctions. Today we are going to learn more words which we can use as conjunction. Okay, read number 1. They are poor yet happy. They are poor yet happy. Here you can see another new word we are learning, yet. That is also a conjunction. They are poor. Then also they are very happy. Yesterday we had learned they are very rich but unhappy. Today we are learning they are very poor. They are poor yet happy. Number 2. Will you wait till we return? Can you wait till we return? We are going somewhere. So, by the time we come, till that time, can you wait? That is the meaning. So, here the conjunction is till. So, two words we learned. One is yet, one is till. Next one. They finished first, though they began late. They had began the work very late, but still they finished the work fast. Okay, and they became first. Here you can see the conjunction though. They finished first though they began late. Do not go before she comes. Before her coming you don't go. You wait till then. You have to wait till she comes. You have to wait there. Okay, that is the meaning. Do not go before she comes. Next one. So here the conjunction is before. Next one, number 5. I hear that your elder brother is in Mumbai. Your elder brother is in Mumbai. That I heard. Okay. So here the conjunction is that. I hear that your elder brother is in Mumbai. Here all the conjunction words are highlighted and it is written there in red color. Okay. So it is very easy for you to understand. When I was a child, I used to think so. Here the conjunction is when, but it is in the beginning of the sentence. It is in the beginning of the sentence. The first word itself is conjunction. When I was a child, I used to think so. Next one. We missed the train, although we ran fast. We ran very fast. Although we ran fast, but we missed the train. We did not get the train. Train went by the time. Next one, she loves me more than you do. She loves me more than you do. That means, more than you love, she loves me. That is the meaning. You love me, she also loves me, but she loves me more than you love. Okay, so here the conjunction is than. Next one, she will pass if she works hard. She will pass if she works hard. That means she can get good marks. She can get the pass mark if she works hard. If she is working hard, she can get the good mark. Next one. This is the man who helped me in my work. This is the person. This is the man who helped me to do my work. He helps me a lot. Children, I have some cold problem. That is why when I speak, sometimes little problem comes. Okay, we are going to do now exercise. Circle the conjunctions in the following sentences. Circle the conjunctions in the following sentences. Here 10 sentences are given. What you have to do? You have to circle the conjunction word. Okay? Circle means you have to round it. Okay? First one. He is a writer and his elder sister is a teacher. He is a writer and his elder sister is a teacher. Exercise A, number 1. He is a writer. Writer means the one who writes. Okay? Writes the book, writes some articles. Okay? That person writes stories, whatever it be. He is a writer and his elder sister is a teacher. So here, which is a conjunction, can you say? And. Yesterday we learned and, but, or, all these things. So here the conjunction is and. So what you will do? In number one, and word, you have to circle. Children, this much you understood? Number one, and, that word you have to circle. She is a beautiful, but rude girl. She is very beautiful. But she is not a good girl. She is a rude girl. She is not good. So here the conjunction is but. Yesterday we learned this but. Okay, every conjunction word you have to circle it. Next one, number 3. I know that they are sick. I know that they are sick. Here the conjunction word is that. Like this only one example we read just now. So I know that. That is the joining word. So that is the conjunction here. Number 4. He is 72. Yet he still plays football regularly. Here the conjunction is yet. He is 72. That means that man is 72 years old. Yet he still plays football regularly. Still he is playing football daily. Regularly means daily. Okay. So here the conjunction word is yet. Now we are going to write number 5. I sat down under the tree because I was very tired. Why I sat down under the tree? Because I was very tired. So because is the conjunction word, so you write here because. Right now you have to only circle. Number 6. Do it before you forget. Do it before you forget. Before you forget, you do first. Otherwise you will forget it. So here the conjunction is before. We lost the game although everyone played well. We all played very well, but still we lost the game. The answer is although. Number 8. Do not start your work till I give the order. Till I give you the order, till I tell you, you should not start the work. Okay, that is the meaning. So here the conjunction is till. Then number 9. Number 9. I shall work if you give me more money. If you give me more money, I will do your work. Okay, that is the meaning. So here the conjunction is I shall work if you give me. If, that is the conjunction. So right here, if you have to circle it. You have to circle if. Next one, last one, number 10. I am older than her. I am older than her. That means I am elder than her. Okay. So here the conjunction is than. Here the conjunction is than. So children, for today this much is enough. We have learned page number 86 today, and this much is enough for you today. So what is the homework for you? You have to read the examples which I told to you from this page. These all example sentences you have to read. Then you have to learn exercise A. You have to learn exercise A. In exercise A, from number 1 to 10, 10 sentences are there. So you learn from 1 to 10 all the exercises, all the sentences. Okay. And tomorrow we will do exercise B. Tomorrow we will do exercise B. So prepare for that. So study well, children. Okay. All the best. Thank you.